Alright guys, I'm just cruising down this bumpy ass track here. The plan is to go catch some whiting off the rocks. I got the tide in my favour today, so yeah. See if we can achieve this mission, eh? Have a look at it. And here is the location. Beautiful little ledge here. All right, let's get some fish. All right, first up, better get some burley in the water. Get it as far as you can. I'll be using prawn for bait, whiting bait. Seems to be my favourite bait for them. And just your basic paternoster rig. And when fishing off the rocks, I tend to like these circle hooks. Just sit your rod in the rod holder like that, and they tend to catch themselves, so how easy is that? Alright, we'll send this chap out. Sink to the bottom. Put our mate back in there. And then you just want to wind it up so there's a little bit of tension, not a lot. And you can see the end of the rod move. That goes. Should be fish on. Pretty special place this one. First time I've been back here since I lost my son, and yeah, we used to catch fish off here all the time.
Oh yeah!
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, it's pretty emotional being down here, to be honest. The boys here in spirit and get some bloody whiting for tea, mate. Come on. Oh, looks like a couple of nibbles. Oh, yes. We're on. That didn't take too long at all. What have we got? I think it feels like a whiting. Could be. Oh, are we in luck? Are we in luck? Yes, look at that. Nice little whiting. These guys have got to be 32. Oh, he's 35. He's 35. Good. So there's one for the bin. Well guys, I must have landed that cast on that fish's head first up, because it's been half an hour, maybe a bit longer now, and haven't had a bite or a sniff, so probably got about an hour of sun left or whatever, and the tide should be running out soon, so I'll stick around. Hopefully a little bit more action than this. Yeah. Alright, I'll keep you posted. Down the distance for that one. It's good to have a nice long whippy rod for whiting offshore like this. get that extra cast distance.
Oh,
finally got him. I don't know if this is a whiting, it feels a bit heavy. Oh, what? Definitely not a whiting. What do we got here? Ah. Bloody Port Jackson shark. Really? Can't get away from these buggers. I thought it was a nice whiting. Chewing. Ah, don't you wreck my whiting rig. Come here, mate. Come on. Come on, mate. Yeah. Yep. Oh, you just spit it out. Good boy. Bent me hook too, you bugger. Gotta be careful of the spikes on these. See that spike there? There's one there. One there as well. Go on, mate. Off you go, buddy. Thought I was on a nice whiting then. Yeah, but get back out there before it gets too dark. Oh, this one's a bit smaller. Could be what we're after. Could be. What have we got here? Oh, she's a whiting. She's a whiting. Beauty.
Oh, give him a quick measure. 34, yes. He's size. There's two. Taking a while, but I'm happy with that. Beautiful fish. Lovely to eat.
Alrighty. Let's get number three. Way out there. Oh, oh, bites already. Oh, yes. What we're after. This one feels a bit better. Come to the surface. Must be a shitty leather jacket, I reckon. Oh, just lost him. Yeah, it's a leather jacket. Because he bit me bloody hook off. That's what they do. Razor sharp tooth for pricks.
Go.
Give him a katsu. Size 4. They don't come like this. I snoozed them up before I come down here. Where's number 3? Let's go again.
Another beautiful whiting. Really dark colours. Really brown. 35, his size. Beautiful.
Oh, just had a nice. Oh, lost him. Come on. Come back, baby. Oh, spewing. That was a good bite. Oh, back. Oh, I think he's might have rubbed me baits again. Oh, you're kidding. Fish on, he must have been on there. Wow, I'm a good fisherman, aren't I? Let's get this chap up. What's going on here? I don't know. Wow. Wow, that is a slob.
I wonder he just took it. He's a bloody beautiful whiting, that chap. No worries about measuring him. He's bigger than the measuring stick. Wow, what a pearl of fish. Hey, get another one of them, I'll be happy.
Alright, use the last of this satellite. Get back out there.
Have a go at the big fella. That's a nice feed anyway. If I don't get any more, I'm bloody happy with that. Beautiful fish. Hey? Enjoy this sunset. Probably give it another 10, 15 minutes and then yeah, piss off home.
Getting a late nibble, guys. Very late nibble. Don't know if you can see, guys. She's a bit late, but fish on. This will be the last one, I reckon. What do we got? Oh, have a look. That's a slob. Yes, very happy with that. Five fish. I'm stoked. Beautiful whiting. What a way to finish. Five whiting off the rocks. Took a bit, but I'm happy with that.
Sorry about that dark footage there, guys, but I put them in the fridge last night. I just wanted to measure, see how big that last fish was. There's a bloody perler. Oh, 42 and a half. Not bad. Not bad. Nice size whiting. All right, I'm going to get into cleaning these now. If you want to see me clean these, go to the next video. All right, thank you.